Out in the country, not far from this town, lived a mean, vicious killer, a roaming around. The mountains are high and the valleys are low. They were all within range of the killer lobo. That wolf was a killer as none were before. He cut down the cattle and sheep by the score. The ranchers were angry, the trappers were lost. Old Lobo had brought them a terrible cost. Old Lobo was cunning and wise beyond years. Not a sound in the woods escaped his sharp ears. The ranchers all gathered to post a reward for the man that would hang his hide up in the yard. The dogs couldn't catch him, the traps went unsprung. Old Lobo escaped them, his hide still unhung. Then one day a stranger came into their town. He said, I'm the one that will shoot Lobo down. The man had a beautiful rifle and scope. They said, you won't see him, it's useless to hope. The stranger looked at them with a smile on his face. He said, I'll teach Lobo a wolf's proper place. He went out before twilight had welcomed the sun. The ranchers all laughed, they knew